feast of Blessed Joseph Alamano. Joseph Alamano was born on 21st January 1851 as the fourth of five children to Joseph and Mariana Cafasso Alamano. His mother was the younger sister of Saint Joseph Cafasso. His father died of anthrax when Joseph was three. He was a priest, founder of Consolation Missionary Congregation for males and females. Blessed Joseph also served as rector of the Church of the Virgin of Consolation, Italy. He transformed the shrine into a source of spiritual renewal for the faithful. During the World War I, he worked to assist refugees and seminarians who had been drafted. He died in Turin on 16th February 1926. His body is now preserved in Mother House of Consulate Missionaries in Turin. He was beatified by Pope John Paul II on October 1990 and his feast was set for 16th February. Thank you.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint Paul,
pray for us.
Saint Matthew,
pray for us.
Saint Mark,